In this video, I'm going to show you how to fix Instagram bio link not showing. So today I noticed that on my Instagram profile, the YouTube link that I had added before wasn't appearing. So I tried adding it again. I went to edit profile, then to the section of add link, then add external link. But I noticed that when I tried adding, I would get this error that something went wrong, please try again. So however much I tried, it wasn't going through. So what you do if you're experiencing this, first of all, you have to make sure that your Instagram app is updated. So you open Play Store, search for Instagram, and then if it requires an update, you first have to update it. So since mine is updated, I'll take you to the next option. So you open your phone settings, then you select apps and notifications, then you select Instagram, then under storage you clear cache, and then you also clear storage. So you first have to clear cache and then also clear storage. So having done that, you restart your device, and then after restarting, you now log into your Instagram either with Facebook or direct. So after that, I hope this error will have been fixed. Thanks for watching, and check these other videos.